How do you make a golf ball float in under 60 seconds? Step 1. Gather supplies like a cup, a quarter cup measuring cup, a golf ball, pool salt, and the super secret tool that makes the whole thing work, a spoon. Step 2. Fill your cup with water. Step 3. Stir your salt water with your super secret tool. Step 4. Place your golf ball in your cup of water and watch it float. Step 5. Realize that your cup is a glass and that you now know the answer to